Tank, you were 6-0, six knockouts. You fought a guy in Washington. I think you had a stomach ache. Still dropped him four or five times.
Not with the stomach. I ate too much, and I got a cramp in the middle. And I was drinking soda. I caught a cramp in the middle of the fight.
So, but you still dropped him. It wasn't even close. Yeah. So, props to him for surviving.
Yeah.
So, from fight 7 to fight 23, it's been all knockouts.
All knockouts.
Have you ever watched all your knockouts in one time? Like, just the highlights?
No.
Someone has to do that.
Yeah, definitely.
What do you think about that? Anybody who hits goes down.
I wish I could do that.
You can work on that.
Yeah.
Shit, you got power.
You didn't fight 6 knockouts.
Yeah, you probably got a little pop.
Yeah,
definitely.
He thought about
that. One time, my leg, I was like,
damn. Yeah, I was like, damn. He hit you in the leg?
No, he hit me breaking my chin.
So that's how's your leg hurt when he hits you in the face?
I think I ain't had no fucking feet. I
couldn't. Tank, what has been your biggest knockout, amateur or pro?
I ain't had no knockout when I was in the amateur. Pro.
I'm going to grab some eaters.
Those are like $1,000 gloves and the sticker's coming off? Like, that's her. You think they do a little better job than that? Headgear?
What's up, Ellie?
It's a fun day at the office.
Yeah.
It's exciting. You enjoy watching sparring, buddy?
Oh, yeah, I love it.
But you gotta be respectful to everybody.
Oh, yeah.
Red Catch, very talented. We're not gonna show people the sparring, but it's just Tank and Red Catch. You have your two world-class fighters who have fought on TV many times.
Yeah.
And then Richardson Hitchens is just 22 years old.
Yeah.
Very good
definitely
potential.
Future champ, when I was
there. He went to the Olympics in 2016, represented Haiti.
Are you there?
Yeah.
You went to Angola?
Richardson, you ever been to Haiti?
Yeah, once when I was a kid.
But you learned to box in New York?
Yeah.